hydraulic cooling system. As your rig's running, the hydraulic cooling system obviously is pulling in a lot of cold air. And as you're drilling, that cold air and debris is being pulled in through it, making all the cooler itself pretty dirty. The system is smart in that it understands that, and every now and again it'll slow down and spin backwards and push all that debris out of the system, keeping your system really clean and getting the max cold air it could possibly get.